knockouts happening at 1:39 into the fight. Once again, your winner, Cliff Hagerman. You'll see him back later today.